So hi guys, welcome back. We're kind of hanging out here. Head back to the base. Now we've got the bike. We're next to get this animal fat though. We need to get some stuff made for the base. Zombies in there. What's that? Aviation engine. Try not to stop and we'll try and there's a fucking lake in there. Do a bit of off-road. We can't refuse like two deaths right in a row. No eggs. Yeah, but 4 days we've got, so we need to make some brick. We need to figure out where we're actually going to, do the actual Hornite, whether we're just going to do it in the base or try and find someplace else. Somehow. Oh, yeah. just come round the base. There is not the base there. Oh, did not this again. Fucked up this last time. Shortcut. Home sweet home. Actually going in this door because gonna be really balls. Reason I wanted to come this way. Oh, wrong door. There we go. It's still fucking cumbered. It's waiting me. Sort all our stuff out again. Great that you could just got the stuff in there, just all mixed up now. Okay, now I'm going to go down and get more stuff. But I think it's that engine that's there. Oh. Couple of trips. gone someplace else. Then we'll have the silver belt out. What's that aviation engine? Out. Okay, so we've got car engine, buggy engine, aviation engine, a motorcycle wheel and six car wheels. Maybe that's a better one we've got. Right, okay. Shotgun shells. 9mm. And five. Yeah, that one. So we don't really need this shotgun. Oh, That's 792. So 792. Where does it put that? We've also got them as well. Iron arrows, crossbow bolts. Seven, six, two, we've not got many. So, there's a couple more bike in there. Lovely, just the way I stand. There we go. Put that wrench in there. But I need a repair kit. Snap a mod on it. No. Okay. I've got an iron pickaxe, so I don't need a stone one. We just not throw it. Could be take out of here. We could take that. Okay, put that in there. Then I have the fuse thing. Fuse things. Put them together. See, we've got 30 bricks. That there. Put it in there. So, get more spike traps. make all the rope. Because we need these spike traps. Make some more molotovs. So you don't know if it's going to put that in a box here or something. We were able to. Table. We need there's another table. We need that electric carpenter's table, maintenance table, tailor. Ballistics table. That's what we need to get next. Cement mixer. Ballistics table. Okay, we'll get that done. We need to see about where that would make that bricks. I think it's in here, or is it a different mold? Brick mold. Inca mold. Two bricks in here now. Okay, so I want 100. What do you mean? Put a big mold in. Oh, there we go. Had to come out, go back in again. Other ones. There. I just wanted to look at recipes. Crafting artisan's table. Brick shapes. Iron, sweet ones, oh I meant the wrong one, right, I was on the jump, I have my workbench is mixed up, tailor, yeah. Brick woods. So I need to get some more resources so I could down here that I was thinking, because we need to get more of the, I should have brought the hammer and see what we need to upgrade that. Carpenter's table. So you think we've got to upgrade that to tier 2. So we'll have to upgrade this to tier 2, so we need to get more of these. Escape set, which are probably trade, we can sell the trader. Right, let's have a look. So we need to get more branches. I don't got any. Ammo for it. So we need more branches. So that's too far away, the ones. So what's the clay? Right, put the bricks in there. If I had more clay. Because it depends on the distance between them. Don't get any clay in here. this in the rain. Yeah, it's down here. Oh, we can go down here because they put these other traps here. Oh, funny, but I forgot the hammer. But I need to upgrade these blocks. I need to see what we need to repair these ones. Right, we need branches. Iron plating. Right, okay. So I have this. Wood planks and iron plating. You put that back in there, but so you can't get them. So I'll try and you want to be kind of up here throwing molotovs at them, so that's got to take these, replace them. Yeah, something like that. And that way we could just throw molotovs down at them. So, shapes. So what do we need to... concrete mix. Any of that. As I say, it's been a bit of a grind actually, this mod. But I'm enjoying it though, but it's kind of paying off. Oh no, you want the branches. I thought I might add some concrete mix. Hey. cement. Do with that steel plate. I had steel plate in. I had. Oh, it's in this one, wasn't it? So we need to see if we could upgrade this to steel plate. So we get some concrete mix. Oh, we need planks for that, wouldn't we? So we need planks for. Need a sniper rifle or a crossbow with a. Believe it, it might not. 10 days I've not been able to pick up any concrete mix. That's how much of a grind this mod's been. Unless I've got some someplace else. I can't even make a. Everything's expensive. So, oh, there we go. I've got a ballistic table. I forgot all about that. So, we took a craft that. There's no nail. Workbench. So we need paper. I thought he had one of them. Thought I made one of them. Or maybe I had to make it for. Got some molotovs. Primitive water wheel. You need an iron shovel. Bucket. Can't believe that we don't have any concrete, you know? Some more of them on the go. Because we have, we have stuff we need to plant, seeds, yucca, and mushroom. Making us four. So we've got need one yucca. Crafted in the artisan's table. It's a yucca. There we go. Okay. Balsing this up. Oh no, I've done it right. Yeah, so it gives it a wee bit of protection. But up here as well, so we need to get more of the plants. So we need to get more branches, we need to do a bit of harvesting. Get some more branches. Okay. can. Scrap. What's that? It's one of those tiny Mustang mines. Okay. Miners. Forgetting where everything is. There it is. So we need to iron plate. We need more actually use the ores for that as well. What was that? Oh, bloody wrong tool. So what we need to do, I think like the crossbow. See if we can make that up. Hold on, let me get back. chemistry station. Your beaker. Yeah, we need more paper and more scrap. And we need to bench vise. I've seen where that was made someplace. And I'm like, Danville. There. Made 10. Get more. At least we'll meet four of them. So it was just that more scrap. Paper. Just wonder what we could scrap. I think I already scrapped the that's it because there's stuff in it. Okay. Scrap it. Slide. Scrap that. Okay. Is there some folks scrap them? Well, I could use them, apparently. Maybe we'll use them. Scrap them. Okay, we'll put that there then. Scrap that chair thing, didn't I? But we need to level. That stone was over here. Scrap wire. You were able to you should be able to turn that on. These ones. So all right, so you've got to pick them back up again. Right, okay, so you put them down, they pick them back up again. Okay, good to know. Pick them up, put them back down, and they'll work. Right, okay, so put you in there. I want this stuff in here. Could I have them someplace else? good if I could. Maybe I'll make another one. Get a bit of like extra light down here, but I've got plenty of light in here. So yeah, so we need to get more iron. Right, okay, so you can go back. Okay. A bloody pitchfork one, we don't know what that is. We don't need temps now. So we need a few things. Right folks. Pause it here for a moment. So we'll get something to drink.